Good afternoon to all of you class 8th student. We are going to study about the fungi. In previous class we were studying about the bacteria. Now in this class I am going to teach you fungi. First, what is fungi? Fungi, it is a plant like non-green multicellular organism. Multicellular organism. Some of them like like plants, but do not have roots. Stems or leaves. Some fungi like yeast are unicellular. While others like mushroom or multicellular. Penicillium, toadstools, sponge, fungi, molds, etc. are also multicellular. और fungi में nutrition कैसा है वो देख लीजिए. Fungi are non-green plants. And hence they cannot make their food. they are either saprophytes or parasitic. The parasitic fungi live in the body of host. While saprophytic get their food from dead and decay animals. जल्दी करो आई बसी थाई गई बड़ी काल से Reproduction in fungi. Fungi reproduce asexually. By budding or by forming dust-like spores. In mushroom and molds, spores remain in air. And help in the dispersal of fungi. To distant places. Now algae. It is a unicellular or multicellular green plants. they may be filamentous or branched. But do not have roots. Stems and leaves. Algae leaf habitat it is generally found in water so that algae is also called the grass water. They are found in ponds, lakes, seas, oceans, and in moisty stones, etc. नेक्स्ट क्लास में बेटा हम लोग अलगी के और थोड़ा सा किस टाइप के होते हैं उस पर थोड़ा चर्चा कर लेंगे पिगमेंट के बारे में।